You already know. I'm Thrasher G5. You're a hero. Ooh, turn this down on my headset. About to run another 30-minute, maybe hour session in Hellblade. So last time, I got to a tree. Well, I lost my sword. And I got to a tree that had shards of another sword that I can apparently get, and I have to go through these trials. Basically, based off of the first trial, looks like she's gonna have to quote unquote face her fears. So the first one was her father telling her her madness will take over, that she has mental illness. I got past that part. I think there's about three more. Wait, please don't tell me I gotta do it over. Oh, that one's done. There's one there. There, I definitely did one. If it didn't save, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm not gonna lie. Maybe that's the one I did. I get this just yet. There's, I think there's about five of these. Did 1, 2, 3, I think that's 6 actually.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we?
I don't like it.
This place feels... What is this place?
This place feels...
creepy. It feels wrong. Go towards it. He's going in. Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
Where's it gone? How do you find it? It's just a trial. You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Just one little test to do.
Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. For the water. She could taste the rot. No one else could. She knew something was wrong, something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
The bridge. Now you have to find him. quick. It doesn't finish until you get to the house. You have to get in.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Thank you. probably been obvious. I definitely can't get up that. There it was.
You did it. She didn't do it.
Ah, here we go. You right there to the right? There.
To climb the tower.
Sheesh.
You can see it. A line to the truth. The bridge.
Yep.
I
get me wrong, though. I love a good puzzle. Sheesh. That's definitely okay. Must have been other. Other gate. That didn't do the right action, but there's not one back. There's a ladder on the other side of that. This takes stairs away. Will I take stairs away? Ooh. back. Obviously, I need to go up here. This. I'm stuck. Oh, can't jump off there. This building. I don't think. Walking. I need this to hang.
The Northmen speak of a death mare, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. There will be death in that house.
I'm really about to give up. And to be honest with you, that's a good thing. Oh, this barricade. Right.
can't go here, right?
Add this. Back and get this. Not a question. Thought it, but thought. All right, y'all didn't get it. I was about to. Go.
To me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there?
Find him.
Come out.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
Delia!
It's too much.
They're coming for me!
Are you dying? It's too much. Who are they?
You can hear Dillian. It's Dillian. Go to him. Go to him. He's trying to save me. There it is. It's close. It's close. Move away.
Run.
Run. Run now. You came through the wrong door. Where's your sword?
You can't defend yourself.
Where are we? It's not safe. I feel unsafe. Where is it?
I'm not safe.
You're dying.
You're lost.
You're dying.
Thank you. There it is. Quick, run. One more. Find the other symbol. You're lost. You. Where is he? There it is. It's close. Move away. Senua, move away. You'll die. She's dying. The burning. Go to the gate. There they are. The rooms. You can get through.
Senua!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I am. You're not a monster.
Alright, that's two. Alright, that was stressful.
What if this is pointless? What if we're wrong? It's just a trick. It's just a pointless. You've been fooled before, you could be fooled again.
There's one. I just want to see how many people left. That last
one. It's just that game for you.
Two. We got two left. Alright, two left. So, my next videos, I will do those trials. Thank y'all for watching. I will catch y'all next time. Peace.